I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton.
I think I'd do it better.
I think it was subpar.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Well, that has been the key behind the motivation for Roman Reigns to enter this environment against the Beast Incarnate. Representing an entire locker room that is on the road 300 plus days a year against, in Roman's words, a part-timer.
Roman made it his mission to capture the Universal Championship, to hang it in that locker room as motivation for every superstar who sees it, to know what the top of the mountain looks like. The Big Dog once again will step in the ring with the Beast Incarnate. This is going to be a serious clash.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
I can assure you, Roman Reigns is not frightened of Brock Lesnar, but the Big Dog had better be cautious. WrestleMania 31, it was Roman Reigns who became the foundation of Suplex City.
Things are about to heat up. We knew it wouldn't make it to the ring. They aren't going to wait.
Boom!
I had the opportunity to talk to Roman Reigns a little bit earlier today, and he says this is about respect. This is about respect for the business. In Roman's eyes, Brock Lesnar has been holding WWE hostage. Roman is here tonight to put an end to the era of the Beast.
Roman Reigns has officially called WWE his yard. Roman's ready tonight for the fight of his life.
Is he? Look out!
Corey, what does Roman Reigns have to do tonight to beat
Brock? I don't have a definitive answer for you.
I will say that I believe, of all people, Roman Reigns has finally found what we could consider the weak link in Brock Lesnar's armor, the Beast's Achilles heel, if you will. Roman is in the mind of Brock Lesnar, which is a frightful place to be.
That may be true, but to win here tonight, Roman Reigns is going to have to take a beating of a lifetime. But we've seen it before. He's willing to do that.
Look, if I know Roman, he's ready to go through hell and high water to slay the Beast.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. From a deadlift position.
The Big Dog is on the prowl, gentlemen.
Let's hope for his sake that he can keep performing at this level. It's a tall order.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Launched with a belly-to-belly. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Look at this raw power.
Sit out
power bomb for the Big Dog.
And he kicks
Roman Reigns looking to attack. Look at this.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast. Kicks directly to the chest. Oh, look at mounting it out. Punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
Look out.
Exploder suplex. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He's making the Anoa'i family proud, as usual.
Looks like he's got it applied perfectly.
Lesnar unleashed.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Look at Roman Reigns here. Looking stunned here, guys.
How do you rebound from this?
Brock Lesnar has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in the tank.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
Right now, Brock needs to find the...
He could pin his opponent right here! It's over! This guy just refuses to quit.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Relentless assault from Reigns.
He better hope he can sustain that effort.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Sit out, powerbomb.
Got the arm.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
If you want to beat Brock Lesnar, you've got to finish him because he's never going to say die.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Now it's Lesnar making him pay. He caught him slipping.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. He's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
Caught off guard.
Take more than that.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it.
Lesnar!
Five! Lesnar back in firm control of this match.
Momentum is...
Will this be enough?
Wow. Pure brute strength on the part of Roman Reigns.
He has something big planned.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Driven down face first. He can do it here.